When like I came to know in a dream and showed him a vision of the days to come. He said, water will be everywhere. I need you and your family to prepare. It'll take a couple days, but I know you're the guy for the job. No, we're building art. Fill it with two of each animal. Along with your family, I'm sending a flood, it's gonna drown the world. The next day, Noah got to work. He gathered all the animals and put them in a safe place. Began building the ark. He had to make sure his material was strong enough to withstand every wind, plus the flood they would have to face. Noah built an ark. Fill it with two of each animal. Along with your family, I'll send in a flood, it's gonna drown the world. Eventually the ark was ready for the flood. Noah got his family and the animals inside. When everything had died down, he went outside to check the damage and gave a burnt offering to God. And they made an agreement he would not destroy the earth with another flood. Noah built an ark. Fill it with two of each animal. Along with your family, I'm sending a flood, it's gonna drown the world.